What up, folks? Just got the specs today. Check them out. They look darker when you're looking at their face, but it's when you're looking at my face, it looks black, right? But they're light blue tint. I'll figure them out, but I've got to go on the fly because I got to make some money. Because it's already 5:11. It looks like it's going to get ugly, folks. I got the Rain-X on my windshield, so we're going to be ready. Let's see what I got yesterday. Oh, I did a, even after I stopped recording when I was on the way home, I did a couple other deliveries. I think I had like close to 3 hours to go, even though it says 10. That's online, total online. That's not drive time, so. But I had a few bucks in there from Sunday. So we'll see. There goes the chart. Don't look. If it rains, truthfully, it's better for me. Because more people go, more delivery drivers go in and more people order, so. I'll take that one. Fajita Express. It's two of them, Fajita Express and Burger King. Man. Burger King, they steal the stuff from Burger King. I went over there yesterday and it was stolen. Man, I have to turn the volume down on the, because I can hear it in the glasses. Or maybe I do need to hear it. Who knows? See if I can get these glasses to made us stop recording. Can you take a picture? I don't know if it stopped or if it started, so we're gonna see. These pizza bags are very handy. I just got me an extra one yesterday when I went to Pizza Hut. Because they had two boxes, so a too long box. So I said, yeah, I need another pizza bag. So I got five pizza bags. truthfully, some orders take more than one. Yeah, my boy Joe gonna say he gonna get some. He's all army vet and so. And get his at the special government price. They steal it from Burger King because they stole it yesterday when I went by there. I didn't even see Burger King was on the back end. No, man. There's a lot of wrecks at this intersection right here. How it works. There it goes. It's not very loud, but I can hear you. A lot of people don't listen to him, but shit. If you're gonna just listen to it, just listen to it for the beats, because you know most of them are. I don't know if it's Dre, but it might be M. M is influenced by Dre. It has the Dre sound to it still. It only plays when it's on the screen. Let's see. I think the Uber app would talk over it. Let me plug it back up. It'll help my time go by. It didn't drain the battery, but it'll help my time go by. Look wicked, especially coming this way. Come on, car. Stacked up already. Man, no front end on this one, look. studio getting blown. Pull the shit out of the smoke. Hey, this girl, this man, the manager I was getting into with one time, he forgot though. I'm pausing, folks. I think it's working right in. Because the music came back on. I love people drive, man. They never leave room for cars to get out. So I try to come more over here. Let's see how it lets. Go, car. Can't be scared, man. Man, is this grandma driving away? Go, go, go! Go! What you waiting for? What are you waiting for? Go, go this way. Go that way, go that way. Man. These foreigners, man. I don't know who gives them a key to the car, man. They don't need to be driving H1s. Man, I haven't listened to the Michael Jackson in a minute. Because I've been recording and, man, I love that Dirty Diana, man. Late at night, that gets me into a whole different mode when there's not that many cars. Man, I love Michael Jackson. He's the greatest. The greatest, man. And I don't play with that. That word great. It's the greatest, man. They put student driver right on the door. Man, I ain't gonna lie, I'd be pissed somebody did that shit to my car. At least that'll cure some of my boredom while I'm driving. I can hear the music on the arms. not even. It's very low on some of the low recorded songs. Very low. That Big Mello. I don't know if y'all have heard of Big Mello, but he's from my neighborhood in H-Town. But he passed away though in a car wreck. So I like all his songs. I got the Black Buns 3-2 and Harvey Love from Home Clark 2 and Big Mello. But Big Mello really kind of started that, like how Zero and how he sings the melody and sings the hook. Big Mello was ahead of his time. Cold. I gotta turn left up here, so I gotta stay in this lane. If I didn't, if I was gonna go straight, I'd be in that lane. I gotta get that strap though, so me and Leonard could go to Six Flags. Cause I don't wanna have to be holding them and shit. They'll be fucked up for sure if they fell off on a roller coaster. It's not like they'll turn them in at Six Flags. Those motherfuckers that worked there. Cause my other watch flew off on that Superman when it stopped. I was like, what the hell is that? I seen something flying. It was a green on the back. Because these... Well, that one did. I don't know. This one shines a green light on the back. I was like, oh, it's my fucking watch. But that one had a leather band. Because I bought another leather band for it. Playing Lloyd Banks, that the latest Lloyd Banks. I don't know if y'all jam Lloyd Banks. Shit, Lloyd Banks was my favorite out of the unit. Oh, Fifth. Well, you know, Fifth is Fifth, but. Green. Come on, y'all. It's gonna take so you can put the contact in your eyeball, like some real Mission Impossible type shit. Man, last time I came through here, I didn't see none of this shit up right here. I need y'all to work on 1604 and I-10. Littlefoot. Oh, he got the 18 pack ready to go. Some song from Europe, that the band named Europe from the 80s, because I liked them. You know, let's sing the Final Countdown. Yeah, I remember Uncle gave me and my cousin money to go to the concert. And to buy shirts and all that shit. Who would have thought he would have ended up passing away from the injuries he got going to a concert. David Lee Roth concert. Man, that hurt. Still hurts. Yeah, my uncle took me to my very first concert. I was like 4 years old. Kiss concert back in 77, something like that. Man, I'll never forget that. People walking around with the Ace Frehley get up and the, man, remember Peter Criss did that Beth? Man, can't buy memories like that. 4 years old. Man, took me to a lot of concerts, man. Bought us our season pass for Astroworld when we was kids. It was only $100 back then for four passes. Yeah, but truthfully, he passed away because of his drinking, because he was drunk at that motherfucker. It was just a sequence of events, like, because he got that Mustang in 1988. He got a 1988 Mustang GT. He got mad at his homeboy Valentine for pissing on his tire. They're drunk over there at Memorial Park. So he wasn't kicking with him. He was supposed to go to the concert with him, but he didn't. It's a big old guy. He was cool as fuck. Valentine. He was born on Valentine's Day. Man, I hate this one right here. I hate this one right here. It says no turn, but the directions lead that way. Back to Lloyd. Oh, I like the stripes on that. No way out would I get a Charger. I'd get a Chevrolet. Chevy. Is that ZL? It costs a lot though, but it goes just as fast as Corvette. 190. But you know, you probably do more shit to the Corvette. That sun is beaming out there. Oh, that's one of my favorite hot boy jams right here. It's BG. Help. Man, I gotta put that one on repeat, man. That one pumps some adrenaline in my veins. I'm over here raising up the radio. Bitch, I'ma take that. How to quick I blaze that. Best believe, no matter what, I always got control of this car. Even when I brake and all that, I might skid a little bit in a dire situation. But just like if that car wanted to go, I wouldn't let him go. You know, it's we gotta share the road, but go when you should go, you know. When there's ample time for you to go, because it's all about timing. Man, look at that. Can't see those potholes. Can't see those potholes with the filled with water. So, man, I hope they don't get my windshield. I just cleaned the windshield. I think they got it a little bit, but. So ready to move already, man. That H sounds buck wild though, I ain't gonna lie. It's buck wild. But that's where my friends at, man. You know, friends that I've known for 30 years. At least. Truthfully, I only feel like I got one friend down here. It's my boy Joe. Got 48 minutes already. Man, that one was 18:02. 38 minutes and 10 seconds. doesn't matter because I don't plan on being out here till 4 at the latest, or maybe a little after. I can't stretch it out anymore, man, because I be getting out so late. It's because I stay up longer because I had to upload all these videos, man. And just got to sacrifice something, you know. When you want something, you got to throw sacrifice in there. Not a blood sacrifice, but... sprinkling a little bit. Is already 15%. Let's go ahead and charge him up, son. Right now's the time to charge them. I think it's because I'm playing the music too. Well, I know it's because I'm playing music too. Shit, I got both of these plugged up. Got this phone plugged up, that phone plugged up. Would have my old school phone plugged up. It's drizzling. If it comes down a little harder, it'd be better for me tonight. More drivers will pack it in and more people will order. Reds really pop with that, with those sunglasses on. They really, really, really pop. My ears are cold. Sanitizer, man. You get some more. I see how big the sanitizer I got. Alright, the second one, because I pump gas like every day. I gotta have that sanitizer. Charge some more. To water burner I go. And she didn't even look, start backing up. Well, I'll do the same thing, no lie. So I don't back over nobody. Much more, man. It's need to go up probably like 2-3 inches, like be right up under the mirror. There's one I need to order some shit from Amazon, so give their food away to somebody, man. Instances like this, they're washing the car. How much do they dry it off when it's raining? They go over it once, or maybe they go over it twice, once and a half, or
in a quarter mile turn left.
Oh, hug you too. I just ate 3 donuts with Krispy Kreme. Too scared, man.
Turn left, then turn right. Make a slight right turn, then turn left.
Right turn.
Turn left, then pick up on the left.
Pause it, folks. I'm about to get charged up. Hope it doesn't mess them up like that, but we're gonna see. Culebra, it's gone. Guess that's the new it thing. Toxica. Fuck that. I don't want no bitch like that. I don't want no chick like that. Have to be arguing with and fighting. Nah. Too old for that shit. Go, 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 go. Not everybody can drive, folks, just because you have keys and truck should win when that truck was coming in. No, you want to be cautious and shit. Trying to get a 5-inch torrential downpour, but
northwest on Culebra Road.
I'm at 93% now. I don't know what happened. I would usually tell the people to give me a positive rating, and I appreciate if you give me a positive rating, and I haven't been saying it much. So it doesn't bump the previous one up. That's how it works. The negative. What are you going to give me a negative rating for? What? If there's something that's missing out the bag, it's not my fault. If I take a wrong turn, or truthfully too, if I've, what else is my fault? It's like if I don't make sure they give me the drinks, cause that, but right now is the time to be ordering delivery, because look at all this traffic, man. I'm gonna start a new clip after I drop this order off. Man, look at these two right here. Look at these two. Then he gets in this lane. Dude, what are you doing, bro? They can't even read English, but they give him, he's driving a car. Gives him the keys. Somebody has to give him the keys. Because cars aren't free. Already yawning. Look, he's gonna jump right in front of him there. Trick doesn't know what he wants to do. Damn. be a hood ornament, homie. It's this one right here.